Oh no, it's in VR, but I don't want it to be in VR. Input is currently being detected to the desktop. Press WinY to switch it back. How do I make... Uh-oh. I think I broke it. I broke my internet. Damn it! Was it Control 9? How do I make it in VR? Ah, fuck. I really fucked this one up. Okay, how do I... Okay, continue. But I don't want it to be... I want it to show VR. Fuck! This is really poorly assembled. To run Flight Simulator in Fast Launch because it's trash. But I don't know if it's even gonna launch correctly. And now my eyeballs are all blurry. Where's my cocktail? There we go. There's just nothing happening. It's just stuck. I hear the computer zooming up. But it's not even broadcasting what I'm seeing unless I click this button. And then you see I'm like stuck in an infinite inception of bullshit. So I've got the headset and I'm staring at my desktop, but the game itself is not running in 3D or VR. It's just running in a window. And I'm in VR. Oh my god. This is just wrong. Don't check for updates, you asshole! Let's play the veg game! And it says, press WinY to use desktop instead of headset. Whatever that means. Fucking hell. Alright, so how do I make it? So we got options, general, VR mode, switch to VR. Whoa! That was really loud. Okay, you look straightforward. Okay, the thing is there. Space. Alright. Is that accurate now? Is that what's being broadcast? I'm gonna check my phone. And then we're gonna go gaming, Twitch. I wanna see if this is actually working live. Live. So it's gonna be like a dual. Oh, this isn't working at all. But, okay, maybe I have to, okay. So we're gonna go to welcome. We're gonna go activities, discovery flights. And we're gonna fly around New York. And then we'll hit fly. And see if that makes a difference. I'm not really in VR, I'm just in some sort of like two-dimensional space, but I can see it in like that room from Grandma's Boy. I am a genius. Oh shit. All right, now does this translate to the broadcast? Ready to fly. Oh shit. Alright, so I want control 9. Control shift 9. Why don't the controls work? So how do I change the view? I already went through all this, and I hit all the buttons, and I got literally nowhere, and then all the buttons told me nothing, and so I hit all the buttons, and I settled on Control 9, gave me a cockpit camera, and then I'm not getting it now? Like, I just want a fixed camera. Toggle fixed camera. Control Shift 9? It's not even the camera that I want! Ah! Well, this is very upsetting. So I can fly from my wingtip. I just wanna... So Control 9 doesn't do anything, Shift 9 doesn't do anything. I want... How do I get... Okay, how do I get the cockpit view? I just want the fucking cockpit view! Why is this so fucking difficult? Fuck! Okay. Cockpit camera, drone camera. Number 6. I don't want any of that. I just want to cycle the camera. How do I cycle the camera? Alt 9? I don't have any custom cameras saved, so that won't work. I don't think you're supposed to do that, it's really bad. How do I change the camera? I was in the cockpit earlier and it was fine. What button? It was Control 9. No. Control 8? Why am I so far away? So I have to be inside the cockpit and then I can do Control 9? That doesn't make any fucking sense. Alright. So now I'm in the plane. I gotta get rid of this fucking keyboard. Yuck. I'm gonna crash into the MetLife building. You're allowed to do that, right? Probably shouldn't. Oh, fuck! Look, it's the Chrysler building. Or is that the Empire State Building? That's the Empire State Building. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm gonna throw up. Yuck. Governors. Boylands. Barclays Center. Do we want to go to the Barclays Center? We can go to Jersey. That sounds terrible. Let's go to Statue of Liberty. What? I don't give a shit. Boat! Oh shit, I can't put my drink down. There we go. Zoom. crash into Madison Square Garden. This one's dope. It's like scuffs and swirls on this, like, side window here. Madison Square Garden. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. What? Oh, crash. That was intense, yo. You damaged your landing gear, at least. Shit. Imagine it was a lot worse than that. Just threw up, but that's cool. Do not touch screens, I'm gonna do it. Chrysler. Let's go take a look at this Chrysler building. Zap. Oh, look at the Brooklyn Bridge. Throttle units in there. So that's the Brooklyn Bridge, but there's like two bridges into Brooklyn? It's not even a real flag. Oh, that's fucking gross.
Weird.
Why is there so many trees? go to the airport and land, yo. Also, I'm getting kind of sick. There's so many knobs and switches, I want to play with them. Fuck! I think I just need to buy a real airplane. Oh shit. That's the ground. I can set trim on the hood. Alright. Co-pilot, you can leave flight whenever you want to. Hey, did you know that you dicking around is really upsetting us? So we're just gonna like say, hey, you don't have to. Rudder, elevator, ailerons. I know that. I know that much. I'm not that dumb. I need to figure out my flaps. 10 and 9. So 10 and 9. It's the front part? That doesn't seem right. Well, I guess. Thank you. know what? I should probably learn what's a break, too. Can you imagine you just, like, stop your flight mid-flight and be like, bro, I don't even know. Toggle parking brakes. 4 and 6. Regular brakes is 4. Six. This is a parking brake. Okay. I'm not gonna remember that. Why was that so smooth? How the hell did I just land the plane? I'm borderline retarded. That was like the smoothest landing that's ever happened in my entire life. What the fuck? Fuck it. YOLO. Throttle up. Let's do it again, bitch. I should probably take off a little straighter. There we go. Oh, I don't remember. Fuck! Alright. Alright, I'm done with this. I'm not feeling my style. I guess that makes sense. It's rude. Diddling. Bye.